Ethereum blockchain will help UN to let Jordan refugees get access to food rations. More than 10,000 people stand to benefit from the technology only in Jordan. Blockchain will help to distribute coupons that will be used in place of the local currency, the Jordanian dinar. ShipStop will give food to the refugees for the coupons. The UN Innovation Accelerator, Parity Technologies and Datarella created a system that will help keep track of the coupon usage.